First though, well, things have been really hotting up for my next guest. Since graduating from the Brit School, they've released one of this year's biggest selling singles, Don't Upset the Rhythm. Critics are calling them the best live band in Britain. It's the Noisettes, and it's so good to see you again. Great to see you. Because the last time we saw you, it was at Croydon. Do you remember, for our Fashion Awards?
Yes.
And you performed so beautifully. You got the crowd going for us, which was fabulous.
Thanks, Noelle.
It's really, really good to see you again. It really is. So things are happening. You're going to be working with Tom Jones, I believe?
There's possibly things like that in the pipeline, but yeah? I'm not sure.
But maybe. That
maybe.
Would be a good one,
well,
wouldn't it?
Maybe we can see Tom. Do you think it's going to happen?
Give I think, it, pro- I think it probably will. I think it'll be fine. I think he will, you know. I don't think there's any problem with that. New single's out today, is it out today?
Today.
Today, fantastic.
Yeah, today's
That's
today.
Really good. And, you know, there's so much more for you guys to do because you're on the same label as Rihanna. You know, there's chances that that might happen. There may be some work there with her. It's just great.
Yeah, it's onwards and upwards.
It is onwards and upwards. So tell me about the single. What's it called?
It's called Never Forget You.
Never Forget You. It's out today. Guys, on you go. I'll toddle off so you can, because we really want to hear this. Thank you for coming in and good luck with everything you do. You're fantastic. Thank you.
Watch it drinking. Rum my whiskey. Now won't you have a double with me? I'm sorry, I'm a little late. I got your message, by the way. I'm calling in sick today. Show.